I am in you. This is a time to come apart and be with Jesus. I'll tell you a story quickly. Richard Wurmbrand was in prison for 14 years in Romania. 3 of those years, he was in solitary confinement. 3 years in the hole. Can you imagine that? I can't. But when he was released from prison, he was interviewed by a journalist. And the journalist asked him this question, because Richard Wurmbrand had memorized huge portions of the Bible. Huge portions of Scripture. And when he came out, the journalist asked him, I think, a logical question. Mr. Wurmbrand, what was the promise? What were the Scriptures that kept you through those 3 years of solitary confinement? And his answer was, none, not one. It was the manifest presence of Jesus. It was the manifest presence of Jesus. It says in Hebrews chapter 11, verse 27, by faith he left Egypt, not fearing the king's anger. He persevered because he saw him who is invisible. In Luke chapter 10, we're going to leave this mountain and go to the next here in just a second. But in Luke chapter 10, verse 23, there's a verse there that I find extremely interesting. Jesus called his disciples privately apart. And he said to them, blessed are the eyes that have seen the things that you have seen. And he said that prophets and kings have longed to see what you have seen and have not seen it. And they have longed to hear what you have heard, but they have not heard it. What were the things? Well, there could have been a lot of things. But to me, it was really being with Jesus. See, this is Bethany College of Jesus. Because no Jesus, no missions.